lengthy speech. As we all know, October 2nd, 1869 is the birthday of the father of our nation, Mahatma Gandhi. This day is celebrated as Gandhi Jayanti in India. Every year, United Nations General Assembly has marked his birth anniversary as the International Day of Non-Violence. Full name of Mahatma Gandhi was Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. We called him as Babuji. He took birth in the state of Gujarat in the town named Porbandar. Mahatma Gandhi was a man who gives his whole life to the nation. He was one of our greatest freedom fighters. Babuji led many movements to bring the British flag down in the country. He played a key role in three major movements. They were the non-cooperation movement, Dandi March, and the Quiet India movement. He constantly promoted ahimsa and non-violence as a tool for the freedom struggle. His life is an inspiration for all peoples. His empathy for the poor and lower caste people is absolutely unique. Throughout his life, Gandhiji fearlessly fought for the right and dignity of people. Few months after independence, Gandhiji was assassinated on 13th January 1948. Gandhiji was a man of simple living and high thinking. Let us all celebrate this Gandhi Jayanti by remembering Babuji, principle of peace and non-violence. Let's all